Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You guys, I'm always trying to come up with ideas that'll just wake people and shake people. And many of you know I'm a big Twitter head. So I just came up with this idea, and I just posted this pirate pad minutes ago. And somebody's already reacting to it positively. I'm really encouraged by this idea. And I'm going to read you the top of the pirate pad real quick, show you a few other things, and then hope you'll participate. First of all, over here you can see you can enter your screen name and choose a color. All right. But anyway, that and you don't have to even pick a name. You can just leave it blank and pick a color or whatever, whatever. Please do pick a color other than something you've used, so we know, that we have individuals here. But anyway, the idea is simple. On a certain day and time, we use the hashtag truthbomb and include a meme that is focused on any topic that you feel needs to be addressed as far as activism goes. And that, that's unlimited, unlimited. Tweet storms are very effective, very effective, but they can be limited to a certain topic, which is great, but limits the amount of people who can participate. And so sometimes these tweet storms never make the trends where you really want them, because then the sheep are going to look at them, okay? And that's where we need to be as activists. If this, the idea is successful, we can repeat it every few weeks. And many don't know about Twitter. Many of you are coming from Google Plus and Facebook, don't have Twitters. So you kind of stop right there and give up on the idea. Don't worry about that. Using the hashtags is takes away the need for a huge following in this instant, because the trends are calculated by not only the number of tweets but the number of accounts, but not the number of followers for that account. Now, yes, obviously the bigger accounts are going to reach a few more people, but it's very helpful to have that one more account tweeting that hashtag, even if they, again, only have, one or two followers. And getting a handful of followers isn't hard on Twitter. And sometimes the smaller accounts are actually more effective. They have more real people looking at them. Anyway, the reason, the idea of using memes, first of all, it's often different. Nobody's doing an all meme, okay? So many people include memes in the trends, but I think you guys know that a good meme is very powerful, very, very powerful as far as getting that thought across and having an impact. It is. And so it also makes it very quick, because rather than typing 140 characters and creating this big, huge tweet storm list that everybody has to copy and paste and do all this kind of stuff, you're just going to use Truthbomb. That's the only text you need, and then a meme. And so you can just spend some time between here and whenever we decide to do this, to store up memes, and you can just keep putting them out there. If you want to add another tag to the cause, for the cause, that's fine too. But let's focus on this truth bomb. And if you know about Twitter now, when you're posting memes, a big part of that is seen. So if you choose memes with wording that is towards the middle of the photo, that's going to be seen by your following no matter what, even if they don't try to look at the picture. It's going to go in front of them. And so you got a couple of ways to grab their attention. Okay, so any of you that don't know me, just quickly, not to brag about myself, but again, I am a Twitter guru. If you look at my stats, you'll see I've been there longer than 100% of all other Twitter users. Now, I want to make one thing clear. That doesn't mean that there aren't others that have been there just as long. What this means is that no one on Twitter has been there as long as, or longer than I have. There are several thousand accounts that have been there as long as I have. But nobody, so I know a lot about it, and I've seen, and I've been able to track. Earlier tonight, I do this quite often to keep myself in check, see what I'm doing. And I didn't do any extra effort. This is just normal effort. for autopilot. A lot of my account is on autopilot. I'll show you how to do that so you don't even have to be here the night of whenever we decide a storm is. But you can see, 48 hours, I reached almost a quarter million people. And that was just under 1 million impressions, but it went in front of almost a quarter of a million accounts. That's powerful. And again, I'm not going to pat myself on the back because, really, in the grand scope of the planet, that isn't anything. And half of those accounts are probably dummy accounts. So it takes all of us to really make an impact and get in these trends. Okay. And it would be really awesome if we could get this, and we have a possibility of this. Most trends only hit one area, as far as like the United States. If we could make this a global trend, this is powerful. I really think this is going to work. Anybody that's interested, maybe you don't even have an account right this minute, but you say, hey, if you say it works, I'll believe you. And yeah, I got 10 minutes to set up a Twitter account, grab a dozen followers, put it on a free app that's on autopilot. Okay, you can do that too. And so come on over here. This video series is free. It's hosted on Dailymotion, so that is monetized. There's a few second ad. You can click through it and get out of the way. Because originally this series, I created it and I put it up for sale, and it did sell. And a couple of days later, I realized that information is free and I want to put it out there free. So, but that account is monetized, just so you're aware. You'll be nuisanced by a short ad. And but that's not, if you have a problem with it, and you don't want to see an ad, let me know. I'll put these files in my Dropbox and you guys can download the files and have them. It's not about making the money. It really isn't. So anyway, that's the deal. And I'm going to link you to this pirate pad. Share this around and make sure you describe what it is, because this is anonymous. It doesn't open up a preview. It tells you that, there's a firewall or a proxy, and they can't communicate with Pirate Pad. The social networks can't communicate with them. All they can do is link you to it. So, this is a nice place to come, get active in something that's very effective, and nobody's even going to know you're here. Okay? And so we can all do that, right? We don't need to hack to do that. So, anyway. The link to the pirate pad is going to be below. You guys know how to get a hold of me if you need some help and you want some ideas. Please communicate on here though. Okay? Let's try to do that so that everybody can be at the same point and we can all kind of feed off each other. But the idea is very simple and basic, and I think if we stay to this, we're going to be very effective. We're going to do something that somebody hasn't done. And so we got a good shot just for that reason alone that people will catch on. And you know what, folks? I think you'll agree that people need to start catching on. So anyway, I'm going to get out of here. It's like 4 in the morning. Anyway, much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.